Confession, I'm not actually autistic, I'm just an asshole.